The Mississippi Food Network has received $100,000 from the Humana Foundation to assist with food in mobile pantries in rural communities. The food pantries will be set up in Clark, Jasper, and Kemper counties. The food will be distributed to about 350 senior citizens in those counties who are disproportionately affected by hunger as a result of the pandemic.